أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم هل يستوي الذين يعلمون والذين لا يعلمون صدق الله العظيم بادين غامبيان كولو ا علاكو مول من يالون اني مول من مالون في بكانيان نالبا ومو ريتوريكال كويكشن نيت ايت كانيان نولا سيدي نجاي itani honorable lawyer Ousseynou Dabo alte kanyen nola kadu honorable lawyer Ousseynou Dabo ya lonne itema long yakuma ko men funtinde honorable lawyer Ousseynou Dabo la koto kadu imajabi yakuma kan kensan men funtinde 7 paragraphs nga read 603 words kuma kan tombon dingolu keme woro anin saba paragraphs kuma kan wol men be sakiri nyokan worawla ya wala safi bari fente je me ya lon katko ya honorable lawyer Ousseynou Dabo la kumo jabe ilanyim be nyaonya iman kuma fo me ya lon ko honorable lawyer Ousseynou Dabo ya wala address a la press conference auto in manjay honorable lawyer Ousseynou Dabo ye men fo anite men fo sauni banko ngaduma kono eko honorable lawyer Ousseynou Dabo atafango ye government ye land allocator eko mansa kunda dokula jurumol ye land allocate wolle bakote kanifing Bruce B Salaji andula kotangolo iko kamala so honorable lawyer Ousseynou Dabo fombe molle kono men yalon ko yela land locator so mune batin la te boku mo fola han saying iman jabiro kede honorable lawyer Ousseynou Dabo e men fo wolem nyinti ko ku jama fo barayte be damen to noma wolem nyinti ko aka be nyine nyine men nyine kaka wolem nyinti ko president Adama Barrow land men yalon ko eka alandi jele pour chief justice government la reserve la nolem fo ayo locator fayele bang wala fo government ne allocate hay bang bar o land nying siki saka beji fo president barola lafta tala bang famal la fatala wala nyinin karoti honorable lawyer Ousseynou Dabo ko president baroye afan clear bang let him clear the air aitan ni molako ha ngo landing nga apply le ya dinale wala ma apply imadina alafta le jele koy bari te nying 603 words mem be safi anin 7 paragraphs kilin teje yenin kuma kan jabi damen Allahu akbar sidi ken sidi eske njay imantara jabi rola nin ñi mu examination wol da nga mere was kele was exams ya kele wala malon foye any type of exams niake as far as English language is concerned niel le taro safe menika examination o mark e ka kunani le jube la kuma count number 1 wala content ye kuma kan wol membe fo kuma kan tombon dingol men be je men ya lon ko wol mu dalilo leti fol be la kumo kono le bang meme be commande kan ila 7 paragraphs o be 603 words be kuma kantije me yalon ko safa ko this is nyin tombon no yafo is part of the content me yalon ko koyka honorable lawyer Ousseynou Dabo le jabe ila expression ni bota content o examination ni bala ke la expression fana jube wala ila kuma kan wol mengi ike jankundi ila kuma kan jankuri ngol ka jube fo ila en kuma kan wol meni fo fo jankutale bang ba ila nyin kuma kan paragraph worowlo be anila nyin 603 words kuma kan tije me alon ko is a good expression answering honorable lawyer Ousseynou Dabo is not fit to answer because in white exams new question no delay ba jabika haniya tara itanyanta jabela in 3 paragraphs le ye 10 paragraphs safe barilo 10 paragraph you are not answering the problem it means you are going to fail the exams. Ibe exam o failal. Kusaba nyawe kamen jube wale mechanical accuracy. Wale ila kumakongoli fwe tilinta bang. Kata nyini nkaro fanala. Nyini nkaro me nyini nkala. Fwe itila kumakongoli tilinta kata o fanala bang kajabi. No. Ila kumakongoli talabu talabu tale. Ha, honorable lawyer Usenu Dabo atafango ye land locator ile membe pipeline akorda lo dame ha masakunda dokulalo ye land locator ye bakotele ya locator ye makanifine ya locator ye Bruce Bile ya locator ye Sallaja mantara oto mambe memma for chief justice ika land men aka chief justice ka ika land men diala aka sabati dame fajara government reserve land ole eka chief justice ol le ka stage chief justice ol men betam mi da gambia kon jama bi je ka stage le honorable lawyer Hussein Dabo ko le nyin ka fo baro ya dia fannal ban fo ya dia la fo man sekundale ya dia la lafto ko le nyin ka you are not answering the problem honorable Sidi Ndjay Sidi Ke Ndjay fo eske ndjay la fo ke ndjay la bam malo deputy spoke person NPP betalama kunani njango examination ni safero ke kamen jube wala ila organization ila kuma kan le nyomu ta nyadile ibe temberi nyadile nyomu ta nyadile ila yin kuma kan ol meni ya for 7 paragraph 603 words kuma kan ol manyomu ta abebe talabu talabu renne so ninyi mu examination in was your content is wrong, your expression is wrong, your mechanical accuracy is wrong, your organization is wrong. So at the end of the day, you will come out with 0/50. Because you are not answering the problem. Honorable lawyer, usenu dabo e mengi ni nkaite mojabi. Siri kenja wo kere jakalote. 7 paragraphs, 603 words. You are not answering the problem. But come in ngakuma kan follow nyamen dron. Hal yastawi alladhina ya'lamuna wal ladhina la ya'lamuna. Molu men yalon ani molu men malon ite kanyan nola. Ala ko ite kanyan nola. It's a rhetorical question baraka men pempe molu ko kono wala mnyinde ko. Hey, men yalon ani men malo ite kanyan nola. Jahiloni lonnate kanyan nola. Gramo signa. Honorable Sidi Kenja ila koja kalo warta bakel. Nte nye malu bakel as a deputy spokesperson of a political party that you call a political party, MPP. Eh, to come out and waste your energy and time to respond to Honorable Lawyer Usenu Dabo and all what you said is hocus pocus. All what you say is hocus pocus. It's rubbish, it's nonsense, it's gibberish. A man sense make. Momo yalong could even baboons in Monkey Town. Ibalun na ko ye menfo, it doesn't make sense. To be candid, ite fango go back to your write-up. Ya read kuke ba ya jube, Honorable Sidi Ke Ndjay. Ibalun na ko you are not answering the problem. Please answer the problem. The problem is very simple. In fact, it's not a problem. It's a simple challenge. It's a simple challenge. Learning, President Balo ya allocate ya la bang, fire due process le no ma ya dia la bang, fwe ma dia la, for rumolem, whatever. Lo ya usenu daba keke ku wala kumotul, ako, let him clear the air. This is a very simple challenge question. Answer the problem. Maybe the spokesperson of the government will be able to answer this question because you failed. Please make another attempt. Maybe you can answer. The banko kam people want to know. Banko dingol left alone nale. But yin yin men fote. Banko dingol man fengo fende lonje. Ite yin men fote. Even a primary school boy. Aya alone ne katko. Lan ka locate banko dingol yale. Aya alone. But we are not answering that. You are not answering that. Answer the problem, Sidi Ke Ndjay. You should answer the question. Then you nge malu bakele. You wasted your energy. 7 paragraphs, 603 words. Hani, 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 hani. Jabiro abureba bututo. Ima yitandi. Gambian kola. You didn't answer the problem.
akata jakaloti. So ni menu audio soto dukara a passing for Honorable Sidi Kenja ya soto asafa eko as he go back to the medias or to the press release. I suffer okay, kwateke, to answer the problem. Banku dingolu, they want to know the answer. I, talking here, I am a bona fide citizen of this country. It is my right to have answers, questions been answered. Because this is a national matter. A reserve land. May alonko, it is there. As a resident, for Chief Justice and other important people. Walebe kuyung kayangkono, momalong kunafenyo. So hani bi kuwa mankwe, please akwa indi. Ala baraka bake, analma di maleng, modnaban.